Good morning children, welcome to the English class. In the last video I have discussed first two rules to change singular noun to plural noun. First rule is most nouns form their plurals by adding simply s to the singular. For example, house, houses, slate, slates. Second rule is nouns that end with ch, s, ss, sh or x form their plurals by adding es to the singular. For example, dish, dishes, brush, brushes, peach, peaches. Now, the main objective of this class is to teach you next two rules for changing singular noun to plural noun. Now, kids, we will discuss rule number 3 today. Kids, when the noun ends in y and the y has a consonant, that is alphabets like B, C, F, G, etc. before it, its plural is formed by changing Y into IES. Let us discuss some examples. Number 1, baby. You can see the singular noun ends with Y and before Y, B alphabet is there, that is consonants. So, we will make it plural by adding IES to the singular noun. B-A-B-I-E-S, that is babies will be the plural noun. Next example is lady. Again, singular noun ends with Y. Before Y, D consonant is there. So, we will make it plural by simply adding I-E-S to the singular noun. So, ladies will be the plural noun. Next example, copy. Again, singular noun ends with Y and before Y, P consonant is there. So, we will add IES to make it plural. So, copies will be the plural noun. Next example, story. Again, singular noun ends with Y. But before Y, R consonant is there. So, we will just make it plural by adding IES to the singular noun. So, stories will be the plural noun of this singular noun. Kids, keep one thing in mind. When the noun ends in Y and the Y has a vowel, that is A, E, I, O, U, before it, its plural is formed by adding S to the singular. Let us discuss some examples. Number 1 is chimney. You can see the singular noun ends with Y. But before Y, it has a vowel, that is E. So, we will add just S to make it plural. So, plural noun will be chimneys. Next example is toy. The singular noun ends with Y. But before Y, O alphabet is there. That is, O is a vowel. So, we will make it plural by simply adding S to the singular noun. So, plural noun will be toys. Next example is ray. Again, singular noun ends with Y. But before Y, A alphabet is there. That is, vowel is there. So, we will just add S to make it plural. So, plural noun will be rays. Now students, I think that these two rules are clear to you. You can revise these two rules from your elementary grammar book. Thank you.